tight on the toys, Astra.
All right, I'm tight on the toys.
How long has it been since you've been able to say that?
We could just go. I'm rolling.
Edward, it's my birthday today. Will you give me something?
Sure, bitch. What do you want?
Kiss me. Oh, Edward, what's wrong?
Damn, bitch. You smoke so much dope, I just got a contact high from kissing you.
It's okay, Edward, because I'm not afraid of you. I know what you are.
Then say it out loud, bitch.
A gay version of the fish guy from Hellboy, all sparkly green and shit.
You mean Abe Sapien?
Yeah, but you would have to call yourself asexual because they always leave the word homo out.
I'll show you a homo. Turn around, bitch.
What the hell was that?
Sorry, bitch. I just remembered that I have some trees to go flying through.
You are just as fast and sexy as you are saving me from that life-crushing car.
I wasn't fast in that one either. You're always too big to accurately judge time.
Well, this must have been one of my lucid moments, because my daddy lasts longer than you do.
Ah! My God, Selena! That's just wrong!
Shut the fuck up, Astaroth. This is my version of Twilight, so I'll tell it as accurately as I want to. Now...
Whatever.
I knew you were a dope whore. I'm going to take your addicted ass and pimp you out to all my family.
Oh, Edward, you're turning me on.
When they're done with you, I'm going to pimp you out to that wolf clan you're friends with. Don't think I haven't noticed how that kid eyeballs you.
Oh, Edward, I love you.
Because when they're done with you, I'm going to pimp you out to those freaky vampires wandering the swamps.
Then when they're done, you can get me high and take me any which way you like.
Oh, hell no, bitch. I'm not touching your skanky ass anymore. You're gonna have animal fur and swamp weed all stuck up in there. Oh, no thanks. In your anus hole.
Okay. Selena. You have some serious issues. Are you listening to the shit you're saying? This is some really, really sick shit.
Just because you want to fuck Edward in the anus hole doesn't mean that this ain't funny.
You are hopeless. What the